Situation that you ever had to respond to is adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't try like hell, but I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve. You can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before. I'm willing to go uncharted, feeling it so calm. I'm feeling myself calm. I'm trying sometimes, I gotta remind myself that I am down and they're trying to climb the fuck out of you. When you feel like you're running out of fuel, I'll show you how to use doubt as fuel. Convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the match to the charcoal fluid. Put the spark to it like Martha's doing barbecue. And screw it. Feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it. Punch through it, just cut back, put your arm into it. Now, you gon' take that rage and make that what you raise. Never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, encased in a steel case, match ready to scrap face, eh? Take your fist in this ball, show it's big and it's smallest. You're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all as a plastic and foam that lays flat. Where you put your dinner plate tag, set it on it like a placemat. Cut up power to it, but it's what allowed me to come up out from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my butt up now, it's a subject that I don't know how to shut up about. Cause I stuck it out like a motherfucking tongue that's how I responded when I got shoved around. You're gonna have time, believers, but when you're beyond belief, you probably shouldn't wonder how. Get it how you live, but are you prepared to give more than you get? And put in twice what you get back from this shit. Though what you sacrifice barely is half, never give. Rap is my shift, but it's like my shield. At the same time, I wield and my knife is will. Sometimes I feel just like Be Real from Cypress Hill. How I could just kill a cypher, survivor's guilt. I rhyme like life is still an uphill climb. Ready to face any challenge, waiting for taste of this salivation. I wager retaliation, look what I have built. Reputation is validation, the only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement, an accusation. I'm legendary status, in fact, that is the only way you'll ever be able to say your legend is making an allegation. I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with as I fight to the death, to my last breath. Man is to prove who the best man is, prevailing. All cause be the only one left standing in the end, but I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage of knowing what it's like to be southpaw. Cause you can bet your ass you'll be left-handed. Cause I am
with every ounce in my blood, with every breath in my lungs. I'm stopping someone from not to know. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths.
It's gonna make me a monster, though.
Thank you. Seize everything you ever wanted. One moment. Did you capture? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. He choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't.
Shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.